Nabanja, while inspecting progressive farmers in Chibogan Changkwanzi districts during the Agriculture Expo, highlighted on the 6 policy proposals, which are production, multiplication, distribution, certification of seed and stocking materials, disease control, agriculture mechanism and irrigation, farmer education and mobilization, in addition to partnerships with big land owners and interventions in the fisheries sector. While inspecting Bukinda Ranch in Changkwanzi district, Nabanja noted that government has decided to partner with the private sector players to achieve its socio-economic transformation goal. Nabanja noted that government has instructed the extension staff to offer free services to livestock farmers in the country to ensure improved production to meet the international market.
No, we provide them with the extension services. Because we cannot go giving everybody support, money, what... You people are I'm tired of money. Extension service is the way to go. A farmer who has started on his own like this one needs extension service. That's all. He has his money.
The partnership with the private sector will help reduce the cost of acquisition of modern breeds in the country.
What I've seen here is that to get these very good breeds, Karahari, Boer and others, Mubende, goat, it costs a younger male one, costs 500,000 shillings. A local farmer cannot afford this. So we, as Minister of Agriculture, Minerals and Fisheries, we are going to work with such farmers, such progressive farmers, and we do artificial insemination for the farmers. The local farmer who may not afford a male at such a high price. Secondly, we can even do embryos. An embryo is cheaper than a real goat or sheep or cattle.
While at Chiboga District Agriculture Expo, Nabanja reiterated the government's commitment to support the agriculture sector.
Government ya feya NRM egenze nesho soba zeri omulimi naga ba production abantu bafete basobola kulima nnyo olwokuba abamu tebalina sete zigula nsigo betwaga mensigo tujise mu bino ebirala bya nadizi ne tujisa operational wealth creation ne tujisa mu bitongole bingi abantu abamu era temwafuna.
The Farmer Education, Mobilization, Value Addition and Service Delivery Campaign that started on 18th August this year in the districts of Mitiana, Mubende, Kasanda, Chiboga and Changkwanzi ended today. The agribusiness shows brought together smallholder farmers, large-scale farmers, farmer associations, agriculture researchers and agribusiness companies to exchange ideas on how best to improve production, productivity and profitability. The theme is Farmer Mobilization, Education, Value Addition and Profitability Campaign, as advised by His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.